How are you doing? It's Colton here. Ooh. Sorry if I'm, sniffly. I don't know why. I think it could be the weather changing and, like, so the allergies are like, wow. Because that's exactly what allergies do. So, anyway, I am here to give you some amazing news, if I do say so myself. Okay. I don't know, like, the age of my viewers or any of that kind of jazz. I do know that I have fallen in love with each and every one of you who has commented on my videos and messaged me and subscribed to me because you are all fabulous people and I fell in love with fabulous people, so yay you. Actually, yay me, because I'm so lucky to have subscribers like you. I think I'm up to 11 now, which is totally amazing. Okay, so I have a contest for you. And this has a prize at the end, I promise. If you do it and you're picked for a winner, you totally get a prize. A really cool prize. Okay, so I want you to write a short story about something that... How do I explain this? Okay. Write me a short story using the major arcana cards, either as characters or as, like, situations that happen in the story, and use 5 of them, at least. And so, and you can't use the fool. No, you cannot use the fool as a character, just letting you know. The fool doesn't count. You can use the fool, actually, but he doesn't count for your 5. Or she doesn't count. Why are we so sexist? So here's what I want you to do. Message me that short story by March. Hold on, let me check my payday. Message me by March 16th. You can either do it to my YouTube email, wherever you do that thing. Or you can email me at colton_blake_smith@yahoo.com and message it to me that way, and just put in the headlines for email or YouTube mail. Something like contest entry. And so here's what I'm going to do for you. I am going to... Okay, if only 10 of you enter, I'm only going to do a first and second place. But if 20 of you enter, I'll do more. And it has to be 20 individuals, not 20 entries. And if they're all good, I'm just going to put your names in a little box and draw them out randomly. Third place will get 3 crystals. Second place will get 3 crystals and a pendulum. And then first place will get 3 crystals, a pendulum, and a deck of tarot cards with the tarot card pouch, too. Kind of like the one I have, if you've seen it. If not, there's a video somewhere. I don't know why I'm doing this. I can't annotate it. Anyway, if you do that, and I'm also gonna send something else that's a little witchy, I'll even pay for postage and, you know, shipping, because I love you all that much. And, okay, here's the deal. By you submitting your entry, you're saying that your parents won't randomly wonder why someone from Oklahoma is sending you a package. I don't want that on my shoulders. I do not claim any repercussions. You cannot do anything legally against me. You're doing this at your own risk, pretty much. Because I'm not stupid. And I want you all to enter, but I don't want you all getting in trouble, and I don't want to get in trouble, so it would just be a bad situation to get into, you know? So that's the main thing I wanted to talk about in this video. Another thing I wanted to talk about... Today, I stayed home because my back was still really bad, and this morning I could barely get up out of bed because I had a muscle knot. And so, when I was able to get up and going, I went outside, and we have these blooms. Not flower blooms, but like these plants are blossoming in the front flower bed. And we have this big pot. It's like, yay big. That big around, probably. And it's a bunch of stale dirt in it. But it was only that deep, the staleness, the dirt that was dry or icky or whatever. So I sat there and I, like, mixed it up and got down and dirty. And I then dug up 2 plants that were blooming. They're only, you know, they're little. One had a really big bulb, though, so I was wondering about that. I'm gonna feel so bad if I killed them. Oh, anyway. And I planted them in, and I have them setting outside, and then if it freezes, I'm gonna bring them inside, if the weather gets to freezing anytime soon. But basically, it's because plants are the one thing that represent all four or five elements. Fire from the sun, air, they, you know, put out oxygen, taking carbon dioxide, earth, plant, water, they need water to live, and spirit, because it's a living thing. And so that's that. Let's see. I have a video coming up soon. I have so many videos coming up. I need to hurry up and get on my God series and whatnot. About psychic abilities and energy manipulation. Maybe multiple videos. But that's kind of a theme that I'm wanting to cover. So, yeah. And I got me three cloths I can choose from for tarot cloths. I have a white fleece, a black jersey fleece material, and then a blue, light blue, silky feeling material, but it's not silk, it's not as smooth and slippery. So yeah, there's that. Basically, that's all, really. It's such a short video, it feels like. It's probably been like 13 minutes, though. Oh. So, yeah, sorry if I'm out of it sounding like just rambling and not staying consistent, but I love all of you guys. Thank you all for subscribing. It means so much. I do have a blog going, I'll post a link down here to it. It's at Blogspot. It's Rosehawks Mystic. Why can't I remember it? Anyway, I'll post a link down there. It's my new blog I'm starting. Because I want to be an internet star, and I don't think it'll ever happen, but hey, I can have illusions of grandeur, can't I? Anyway, I want to learn how to do knot magic. I've got a really long piece. Oh, wow, it's as long as I am tall, if not longer. I want to learn knot magic, so teach me, guys. Teach me. Put down comments or whatever, okay, guys? I love you. Mwah. Peace, blessings, and just love and positive energy your way. All right, guys? Bye.